we're gonna do the proposal.
Needs to report to Rome.
Move.
I'm trying so hard not to go home.
Right.
Oh, hey. I love school. Hey guys, what the fuck is up? My name's Amanda. Welcome the fuck to my channel.
Where I do whatever the fuck I want.
We're at the dollar store eating shit, basically. I'm trying to find a place for the camera, but
okay. I Scooby Doo Papa.
In a boom, 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 boom. She thinks she's a cheerleader. Hold on, we're about to make a song. Hold on.
Fuck it up.
My name is Johandra.
JC, do something for the vlog. Do something for the vlog, quick. 1, 2, 3. You farted? All right, y'all. So right now we're looking for stuff because we're doing a promposal for her sister's girlfriend. Yes, you heard it right. Class of 2018. Johandra, can you stop throwing stuff?
Okay.
You got people thinking we're gonna steal. Nobody gonna steal. We got money, right, JC?
We got money. We rich. Bang.
Fuck up with your bitch ass. Go. Go. No. All right, go. Oh my god.
Give me my juice.
What's your juice? Who the fuck beeping now? No, this one. It's this one. Why is he so close to the car? Now we're going to Walgreens to see if they have the stuff because they didn't have it at the dollar store. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with that. Like, the dollar store usually has everything, so I don't know why the fuck they didn't have what the fuck I wanted. So I'm fucking mad. Like, I'm mad as fuck. Exactly. Everybody goes to the dollar store, but why the fuck they don't have, like, the stuff that I want? So we're going to Walgreens now. See you guys there.
That's
JC. JC, how you get up there? How you get up there?
Come
down. JC, you stealing?
Amanda, I know you didn't just put that in your pocket.
I don't even have pockets. Take it out of your pocket, JC.
Stop.
Stop with the Hello Kitty bullshit,
no,
bro.
No Hello Kitty, Topia.
Put me in there.
My friends are so childish, bro. I think I'm the only, like, mature adult, you know? I think I'm the only one that's really serious. Okay, the one that's gonna have a Harvard degree in law school. Pick that shit up! Stop that shit.
We ain't steal nothing here. We ain't steal nothing.
You'll get me right? You get me right, JC? Give me some jewelry. Can you give me some jewelry?
Hell yeah, babe. I got you.
Thanks, baby. Go ahead. We didn't fit this thing. Daddy got money. Daddy got money.
Let's go.
Shut the up. So JC is the type of person that he likes to make a scene to embarrass people.
Somebody fucking get their Toyota.
Stop. That's not funny. She overdid it. She did too much. So we asked her, like, just to be funny, to go up to a worker and be like, do I know you? But this bitch said, hi, my friend's gay. Is it okay if he tries on a dress? That's what she said.
Y'all ain't got shit on us, bitch. Y'all ain't got shit. Go. Step on that shit. Let's go, bitch. Let's go.
All right, y'all. So we're finally home. John Carlos is in his house. And they actually live in the same apartment, by the way. Don't come kill them, though. Now we're doing the promposal stuff that we told you. We're writing down the words. And then we're gonna glue them all on this thing. You'll see it when it's done, okay? It's hard to explain it. You guys are gonna see it tomorrow when I vlog it. And then, yeah. Have fun. Bye. So y'all know my creative self. Y'all know my creative self. You know. So grab this gold and dip it in this paper. And we're gonna fill this black balloon with this gold sparkly stuff so that she could just, like, pop it. The balloons are gonna say, like, yes or yes, right?
Yes or yes.
Yes or C, because, like, my lingual, you know? So that when she pops it, a bunch of glitter comes out. It's like a promposal or whatever. So we're going to do a test run, and we're going to go pop it outside to see if it works. If, like, when you pop it, like, the glitter comes out. So, let's do that thing.
I'm not wearing fucking shoes.
Oh, that's true friendship, bro. Friendship, that is so cute. Oh my god, that's so cute. You guys, so this is her. This is the one that's gonna do the proposal. This is the girlfriend that's gonna do the proposal for the other girlfriend. Okay, say something.
Something.
Hey y'all, so we're playing headbands right now and it's 1 o'clock. Okay. Hoes. Accurate. Anyways, we're at my house. Take that shit. Don't start with me. What am I? Shut up.
Gracias.
That is abuse.
Oh, she's done enough.
And guys, it's promposal day. Oh, Miguel, come here. This is the person that I did the prank on my ex to. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's promposal day though, so that's fine.
It's not for you.
It's for her.
Oh no.
What's that mean?
No, cause she's about to ask her girlfriend. She can't go to prom with you.
See?
No. Patrick, can you say something funny?
I'm just trying to eat my sausage.
Oh.
That pin marking up.
Mm. Damn it, I said get some, not keep going in.
I got three.
Uno, dos, tres, that's it.
This sauce is nasty.
I knew you better than that.
It's nasty, but you eating it?
I paid for it.
Put it in your mouth.
Catherine.
Y'all, so I got my report card, and
I'm wearing a push-up.
Shut up.
So my titties look bigger than usual, but to be honest, they're not this big.
The cost
is $25,
so if you don't want to go, please see Ms. May Hollis.
You got your report card?
Do you need money?
No. I just saw you get it, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Why don't you want me? Is it cause I'm black?
You want her?
Poquero mini ass.
Equals 3-3-0.
Don't pass no rap.
Y'all heard it here first. No, I'm not gonna do it now. I'm gonna do a video with him. That's my ex-boyfriend. Say what's up. Interviewing him. Okay, bye.
Hawaiian sandwiches.
Amanda, just tickle. Where I
go?
Needs to report to room 32. In addition, teachers, I have some students missing from some of our mathematics testing labs. Myra Mena needs to report to room 21.
BB.
Oh, I want Mr. Reed to see me.
And Henry Gray needs to report.
Bitches want to be white so bad.
I'm trying so hard not to go home. I love school.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about
No, give me a room, guys.
My bad. I'm sorry. She kissed me.
I don't care. Okay.
You excited to do the proposal on your bitch?
As far as GPA, Imani.
Not doing it right.
Fuck we doing here.
Yeah. Massage.
Thank you. Go ahead.
I could have swore this was theater class and not a masseuse class.
Y'all, I be looking ugly on her videos, but I swear I'm not.
Look at me, bitch.
I be looking ugly.
Oh, my titties look big. My titties not even like that.
And company
Why are you making
a You flicked her?
Do you not hit my child?
Louder.
Finding different rooms in the corner, whether you're going in the car, whether you're going outside, and you need to.
So I'm about to buy my prom ticket, y'all. Can't believe prom tickets $100 each, bro. Prom ticket's really $100. Like, they out here finessing us for real. Like, I want y'all to know a little secret. If she walks swimming her arm like this, she a hoe. Like this, she a thot. It's promposal time. I'm about to go pick up my friends right now. It's gonna be like a whole group of friends, and we're all basically all black and then like some sort of pink. I'm going to go pick up my friends from school. I left early because, like, that's my motto. Yellow. I'm gonna go pick up my friends from school, and then I'm gonna go pick up JC because I can't do anything without JC. I love him. He's gonna like that way too much. And then we're gonna go to my friend's girlfriend's school to go surprise her and ask her to prom.
Little man, let me talk with you. See if I can paint for you the large picture. Congrats, cause you made it out your mama house. I hope you make enough to buy your mama house.
So right now we're buying the flowers for the prom. Okay. Okay, we're with JC now. We're buying the flowers for the promposal.
Oh, they seem like great.
Giancarlo keep looking at my titties. Yeah, we're getting the flowers. These are the flowers. Tell Fresco to put their fucking prices down, because this is expensive. The promposal girl is saying that she is sick. So, like, now we gotta see what we're gonna do and shit. Because she says she wants to go home and she's sick, so.
They stealing flowers.
They really stealing flowers. Y'all, stop stealing flowers. Y'all gotta pay for those. Oh my god, no mago, mago, we're gonna pay you guys, don't worry.
For me?
No, bitch. Okay, no. Let's
Hello.
Go. Felipe.
No, Nick.
We ready, we ready. Ah, we ready. Do the proposal for the bitch's girlfriend. Fine, let's do it. The moment's getting close. I'm so fucking nervous, and it's not even me. It's not even me. I don't even know the girl, bro. I don't know.
Oh my god, it's a prom. He gonna make me cry.
Gotta know it. How the fuck she look?
I don't know what she look like, dog.
Man, I'm still recording this. Thing.
So I got glitter all on my my chest, all in my eyes. Oh shit, I look cute though. I look glittery. I look shining. I look beaming. But that was a success. Prom was a success. Prom, prosal, fucking shit. Sadly, the fun is over now and we gotta go to fucking night school to eat shit. So here we are.
I don't even have a pencil or a paper.
Eating shit. I don't even have a pencil. Shit, you right. Shit. I don't have nothing to write with. Ugh, why are we so irresponsible? Oh, I know this. I got some on my second chin, too.
Hello, hello.
Are you drawing on me?
No.
See you guys whenever the fuck I see you. Got your head up, even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. Got your head up, even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby.